Make a do connection string at runtime. How to use a do connection string dialog in your application Udocumented can be found in ADODB. New connection string equals prompt data source 0, current connect string, new connection string and current connect string are strings. You can leave current connect string blank or replace with. If you pass it, the dialog will show up with current configuration.